click to subscribe to the channel and then press the bell icon to get regular updates of videos, live sessions, and important seminars.
Places in news mein kaun kaun si places rahi hain? Dekh rahe ho? Kaun kaun si places in news wagaira rahi hain? Chalo, before we begin, I'll give you one place. Tell me, why was it in news? This is the last village. Baghuz was the last village which was made free of ISIS. Hai na? So they are asking you places and they are asking you the country why it was in news. Baghuz is a small village. Anyway, so let us start with our neighborhood first. Throughout 1 year, Pakistan, kya kya important hua? One is your Kartarpur, theek hai, Balakot, because places in news, Balakot aapke, because wahan pe Afghanistan, Pakistan, under examination conditions, kabhi kabhi wo confusion ho jata hai. Balakot was in the news. Then, why Pakistan was in the news? India-Pakistan, surgical strikes. ठीक है, so one by one we'll talk about it. What is this Kartarpur corridor? Why was it in news? अभी भी ये दो तीन दिन पहले भी news में था. Kartarpur corridor is basically, there is a Gurudwara and we are trying to link that from Gurdaspur in India and there, ठीक है, पंजाब में, in Pakistan side. This is a Gurudwara which is dedicated to, because Kartarpur corridor is in news. So the question could come is, ki Gurudwara that we are trying to link is dedicated to which Guru? Guru Nanak Dev. He is the first, he is the founder of your Sikh, this thing, religion. Then Kartarpur corridor, what other questions could come up? On which river? Ravi River. Then what else? What do we have any kind of treaty to deal with this religious tourism between India and Pakistan? Why we are saying that we need to do a separate dealing for Kartarpur corridor? We need to have a separate agreement. Currently, India and Pakistan, jo religious aapke, jo visits hain, that is dealt under 1974 protocol of religious visits. But Kartarpur corridor, we are talking about visa-free travel. Kartarpur corridor mein what we are talking about is visa free travel and 1974 agreement which is there, protocol which is there for religious tourism. In that, under that protocol, we need to have visa. Theek hai? To Kartarpur ke liye, that is why we are saying that. And 2-3 days back also, both the sides, government have met, we are discussing. The reason being, Kartarpur corridor is now, we are trying to have it a visa-free travel. But under the current protocol, that is 1974 protocol, I think 1974 aap mein diya bhi hoga, a 1974 protocol, we need to have a visa. That is your Kartarpur corridor. Have you heard about this? Sharda Peet, ye aapke usme nahi diya, it was also in the news. Sharda Peet, where it is? Pakistan POK area mein hai. Okay, it is not given in your notes, but Sharda Peet has also been in the news. Sharda Peet is what? Pakistan is now giving another offer ki this can also be made a religious, Hindu religious corridor. Sharda Peet. It is in your POK area near LOC. ठीक है, ये भी news में था, तो Sharda Peet, you can write if you want, Sharda Peet. It's a Sharda temple corridor in POK. 5,000 years old temple. It's a 5,000 years old temple. which was established during Ashoka regime. Then when we are talking about religious things, then another thing is Pani Tirath. Why was it in news with respect to Pakistan? So what, that is our Hindu religious side, but why it was in the news? Pani Tirath, likh lo Pani Tirath. Acha, Panch Tirath. It is in Peshawar. Pakistan has declared it as a national heritage. Okay? So three religious things are in the news with respect to Pakistan. One is your Kartarpur, second is your Sharda. Sharda ke liye humne yes nahi kiya, they have proposed. Okay? And third is your Panch Tirath, jahan pe ki panch jagah ka pani aake milta. It's a sacred pond, it is believed. Okay? So ye tino cheez with respect to Pakistan, religious angle se ye tino cheez aapki news mein thi. Then there was that surgical strike that we have conducted in the Balakot. So what is the difference between first surgical strike that we have conducted in 16 and second surgical strike that we have recently conducted? What is the difference? First time, when we conducted, it was within POK region. This time we have gone deep inside Pakistan. Balakot is inside Pakistan, not your POK region. Second thing is, first time it was mainly your army ka, this time Air Force has done it. Okay, that is the difference between your first and the second surgical strike. Surgical strike 2.0. Then FATF. Financial Action Task Force. What is this? When was it established? 89, after your G7 summit. Okay, G7 is what? Group of seven developed economies. Pakistan for the first time has been brought under FATF. It is the third time. Third time Pakistan has been grey listed by FATF. Third time, not the first time, second time, this is third time. Has Pakistan ever been blacklisted by FATF? No. Abhi tak nahi hua hai, because right now in the newspapers, there are like news items coming from Pakistan that India is doing all kind of a lobbying to put Pakistan in the blacklist, but abhi tak hua nahi hai. What happens examination condition mein yaad aata hai, yaar blacklist ki baat kar rahe. Abhi tak kabhi bhi Pakistan has never been blacklisted. Wait till 2nd of your June, agar hota hai to theek hai, but till date, aaj tak nahi hua hai, and this is the third time Pakistan has been put in the grey list. What does it mean when it is put under grey list? When you are put under a grey list, you are under a watch list. Watch list for what? Because now they are asking you questions, ki IAEA ke under agreement hua, toh what does it mean? Will our civil nuclear reactors come under it? Will our military nuclear reactors come under it? Toh FATF mein aane ka matlab kya hota hai? It will be... आपके ऊपर टाइट विजिल रखा जाता है, एंड यू आर गिवन टाइम कि सुधर जाओ. ठीक है, दैट इज व्हाट इज, यू आर अंडर वॉच, एंड आपके ऊपर जो आपका जो है टेरर फाइनेंसिंग एंड आपका मनी लॉन्ड्रिंग एंड ऑल काइंड ऑफ एक्टिविटीज, फाइनेंशियल एक्टिविटीज विच आर गोइंग टू समहाउ डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली इट इज गोइंग टू प्रमोट टेररिज्म, दैट इज बींग वॉच्ड. ठीक है, इससे क्या होता है FATF में आने से, इस वॉट विल हैपन, योर ratings comes down. आपके यहाँ पे फाइनेंशियल रेटिंग्स विल कम डाउन, इंटरनेशनली ऑल्सो फाइनेंशियल रेटिंग्स विल कम डाउन, यू विल नॉट गेट न्यू इन्वेस्टमेंट्स, नो वन वुड बी रेडी टू डू बिजनेस विद यू, तो दैट इज गोइंग टू बी अ काइंड ऑफ अ हार्ड पावर, दैट इज आपका इकोनॉमिक सैंक्शन लगता है इसमें, ठीक है, बिकॉज यू आर नॉट गेटिंग एनी काइंड ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट, सो FATF. देन वॉट एल्स हैज बीन इन द न्यूज, India and Pakistan every year 1st of January they exchange their nuclear sites. Kahan kahan pe hain, they exchange that. That is there since 19. India and Pakistan have been exchanging their लिस्ट एवरी ईयर 1st of January वी एक्सचेंज द लिस्ट कि हमारे न्यूक्लियर इंस्टॉलेशन कहाँ कहाँ पे, वाई डू वी एक्सचेंज इट, वी वॉन्ट टू हाइड इट फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान, सो वाई डू वी टेल देम, टू गेट टू नो देयर, अच्छा लिख लेना, so that in case of any kind of a attack they, because that Pakistan is also a nuclear country and its credibility is not too much assured, to theek hai hum exchange karte hain ki in case any kind of nuclear warheads are used we are not going to target these locations because it is going to have a huge ramifications, jaise aapka jo hai Fukushima aur wahan pe to accidental hua tha but otherwise also it is going to have huge loss to both the nation, that is why we are exchanging it, okay, so that is there, then what else, and from 1991 we have been doing it every year 1st of January. What else has been in the news, aapke usme bhi diya hoga, India's nuclear triad is complete, nuclear triad, what is this nuclear triad, ट्राइड मीन्स थ्री, लैंड वॉटर एंड एयर, तो कौन सी चीज अभी एड हुई कि वी हैव सेड कि वी हैव कंप्लीटेड, INS अरिहंत, ठीक है, इट वॉट इज दिस INS अरिहंत, फर्स्ट न्यूक्लियर प्रोपेल्ड सबमरीन, then what else has been in the news, Indus water treaty, what is this IWT, World Bank has brokered this treaty between India and Pakistan 1960 mein ye kiya tha, what according to this treaty, we have done it in the class also, there are 6 rivers, 3 eastern and 3 western, what do you mean by western rivers, western or eastern, kis basis pe bolte hain, jaise hum kehte hain west bank, theek hai, west bank when we talk with respect to your israel palestine, west bank is what, west bank of jordan river, eastern river, western river, the rivers which jo east of the western rivers jo aapki, if you see the map, agar aap upar jaoge yahan pe to you will see that there are 6 rivers jo aapke eastern side se hoke ja rahi hai, west ke jo east mein rivers ja rahi hai unko eastern rivers kehte hain, aur east rivers ke jo west mein hai that is western river, aur kuch nahi hai, theek hai, west bank ki tarah ye mat sochna ki koi jordan river ya koi main river hai uske hisab se ho raha hai, now what according to this indus water treaty what is the agreement, the agreement is 3 eastern rivers would India be utilizing it, which are the rivers India is going to utilize, Ravi, Bias and Satluj, and the 3 rivers that Pakistan would be using is your Chenab, Jhelum and Indus, theek hai ye, so why was it in the news recently, Indus water treaty, now according to the treaty we can utilize 20% of the water from the western rivers, theek hai, 20% of the water from the western rivers for domestic purpose, इरिगेशन के लिए आप कर सकते हो, ड्रिंकिंग के लिए कर सकते हो, रन ऑफ द रिवर प्रोजेक्ट्स के लिए कर सकते हो. टिल डेट दो वी हैव द राइट टू यूज सम पार्ट ऑफ द वॉटर बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली इट इज फ्लोइंग थ्रू इंडिया ओनली, बट वी हैव नॉट बीन डूइंग इट. But now, after the so many frequent attacks on India, now we have also tried, now we have said that we will now use our 20% of the water. ठीक है, तो अभी जो न्यूज में थे, which are the dams which India is now constructing on the western rivers or under Indus water treaty? आपके उसमें है, अंडरलाइन कर सकते हो if you want. बुरसार, बुरसार, इट्स ऑन. बुरसार इज देयर, इट इज ऑन द मारसुदार रिवर, वन ऑफ द ट्रिब्यूटरीज ऑफ चेनाब. देन अनदर river that we are utilizing, going to utilize, is your Sawalkot project is there. Sawalkot, the question could be in the exam, question could be what they can ask is they will write the name of few dams. Which of the following dams are on the western rivers under Indus Water Treaty, or which are the dams India is constructing on the western river, on the western rivers under Indus Water Treaty? ठीक है, तो इसलिए आपको पता होना चाहिए western rivers के कौन कौन से हैं. So western river, one is your Baglihar, चेनाब के ऊपर है आपका, किशन गंगा, किस पे है, किशन गंगा रिवर विच इज अट्रिब्यूटरी टू झेलम, रातल, चेनाब, पाकुल दुल डैम विच इज गिवन, पाकुल दुल, पाकुल, इट्स ऑन चेनाब and Sawalkot. Now, what is, when the dispute arises under Indus Water Treaty, what is the mechanism to resolve it? We have done it in the class also. What is the mechanism to resolve? First, we try to do it with under your Indus Water Commission. If it is some kind of a technical error or technical dispute, then we go to a neutral expert. ठीक है, when it is a kind of a, अगर Indus Water Commission ही होता तो बगलीहार में why Pakistan has taken India to PCA? सोचने की बात है. ठीक है, बगलीहार प्रोजेक्ट में व्हाट हैज हैपेंड, पाकिस्तान हैज टेकन इंडिया टू परमानेंट कोर्ट ऑफ आर्बिट्रेशन, डू वी रिकॉल? तो हम सिर्फ इंडस वाटर कमीशन से बात कैसे कर सकते हैं, व्हाई पाकिस्तान हैज टेकन अस देयर? सो द डिस्प्यूट रिड्रेसल मैकेनिज्म अंडर इंडस वाटर ट्रीटी इज थ्री स्टेप्स. वन इज योर आपका कमीशन में बायलेटरल अगर आप सॉल्व कर सकते हो, इन केस देयर इज अ टेक्निकल फॉल्ट, अगर टेक्निकल इश्यू है आपका, देन यू गो टू अ न्यूट्रल एक्सपर्ट. ठीक है, बिकॉज हम अपने साइड से अपना टेक्निकल को, वी विल से दैट इट इज गुड, दे विल से दैट इज जस्टिफाइड. सो दैट इज द बेस्ट थिंग इज गो टू अ टेक्निकल एक्सपर्ट. एंड व्हेन डू वी गो टू परमानेंट कोर्ट ऑफ आर्बिट्रेशन? कोर्ट कब जाते हैं हम? When we want to understand कि उसमें legalities क्या हैं, actually interpretation of the treaty, when the dispute is with respect to interpretation of the treaty, court में हम कब जाते हैं? जब कोई law हम ठीक से interpret नहीं कर पाते हैं, then only we go to a court. पहले पुलिस, फिर पुलिस के बाद कोर्ट केस कब होता है? जब आपका लीगल इश्यूज आते हैं. सो व्हेन इट इज विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द इश्यू, इज विद रिस्पेक्ट टू इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ द लॉज, देन वी गो टू योर PCA. Pakistan has taken India to permanent court of arbitration with respect to your Baglihar dam. Why it has taken? First, it was saying India cannot make dam, but we can do it run of the river dam, we can do it. Second time, it has taken us for that height of the dam technical issue, but that also has been, now everything has been solved and the dam has been dedicated to the nation. Last year, Baglihar Dam, jo hai aapka, it has been dedicated to the nation. Theek hai? Then what else has been in the Neemrana dialogue? Where is Neemrana? Neemrana is in Rajasthan. So there is another dialogue platform since aapka jo hai, it has been initiated since 1991-92. Last year, 1991-1992 se another platform where India and Pakistan try to resolve the issues mutually. So that is your Neemrana dialogue. ठीक है, निमराना डायलॉग इज रिलेटेड टू 1, 2, 3, 4 कोई भी आपके चार नेबरिंग कंट्रीज दे सकते हैं. ठीक है, सो इट इज इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान एंड दिस इज अ 1.2 ट्रैक डिप्लोमेसी. ट्रैक 1.2, व्हाट इज 1.2? ट्रैक 1 इज योर स्टेट गवर्नमेंट टू गवर्नमेंट. ट्रैक 1.5 जो है आपका 1.5 इज ऑफिशियल नॉन ऑफिशियल. Track 2 diplomacy is your non-official, non-official. ठीक है, and then people to people. ठीक है, these are the different type of tracks. One is your government, government बात करती है. ये हमने class में भी किया था. If you could recall very first class of IR, people to people, it is your track 3 diplomacy. Track 2 is your government plus non-government. जैसे कि आपकी civil society साथ में जाती है. ठीक है, that is your track. Track one is your government to government. 1.5 is your government plus aapka non-government. Track two is your non-government to non-government. And track three is your people to people. Non-government, non-government mein people to people nahi aa raha aapka. Because that can be an institution like your business bodies. It can be an institution like civil societies. NGOs, ठीक है, so that is your this. So Neemrana is your 1.5. Then Thar Link Express. There are two trains running between India and Pakistan. One is your Samjhota Express, which was in the news abhi. ठीक है, दो ट्रेन है जो इंडिया और पाकिस्तान के बीच में चलती है. One is your Samjhota. Samjhota कहां से कहां जाती है? दिल्ली टू अटारी टू लाहौर. ठीक है, इट वॉज इन द न्यूज क्योंकि समझौता ट्रायल वाला इश्यू था, तो समझौता एक्सप्रेस वॉज इन द न्यूज. इट्स अ बाई वीकली और वीकली एक्सप्रेस, बाई वीकली. ठीक है, समझौता एक्सप्रेस इज वन, दिल्ली टू अटारी टू योर, ठीक है, दिल्ली अटारी टू लाहौर. एंड दिस सेकेंड थिंग इज योर थार एक्सप्रेस. थार कहां से कहां जाती है? जोधपुर, राजस्थान में. फ्रॉम जोधपुर इट गोज टू योर सिंध प्रोविंस इन पंजाब. ठीक है, ये दिया हुआ है सिंध इन पंजाब. देन देयर इज अनदर थिंग विद रिस्पेक्ट टू रिलीजन इज योर काटस राज धाम. Pakistan is issuing visa for this Katas Raj Dham. ठीक है, now another thing, छोटी छोटी चीजें तो है आपके इसमें भी दी है, you can do it. Another thing which was in the news and important issue is your Gilgit Baltistan को लेकर के जो order pass किया है पाकिस्तान ने. What is that order? Is Gilgit Baltistan a province of Pakistan? Has Pakistan declared it? यही बात है ना, वो reflection newspaper में fifth province Pakistan Gilgit Baltistan. Pakistan wants it to be a fifth province, but अभी तक नहीं हुआ है. How many provinces are there in Pakistan? Currently we have four provinces. ठीक है, कौन कौन से हैं आपके? Punjab is there, Sindh is there. Baluchistan is there and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Four provinces are there. Now Pakistan wants it to be a fifth province. Now, first try to understand hai kya waqi to isme diya hua hai aapka. The issue is Pakistan Supreme Court has issued an order that its jurisdiction would be extended to your Gilgit-Baltistan province. ठीक है, जो Gilgit-Baltistan region, उसका जो है jurisdiction वहाँ तक होगा. So what is the current status of Gilgit-Baltistan? How it is different from POK? अभी तक it has not been made the fifth province of Pakistan. Pakistan wants it to make a fifth province. There is a lot of pressure on Pakistan to make it fifth province from China also because of CPEC corridor. And second thing is ki currently Gilgit-Baltistan we are also claiming and Pakistan is also claiming. Disputed territory hum dono ke beech mein. So what the problem is ki human right issues of the people. जो हमने एनक्लेव के टाइम पे बात किया था बांग्लादेश का, व्हाट हैपेंस इज कि यहाँ पे क्या है कि अभी ना तो ये पाकिस्तान के पूरे कंट्रोल में है, हम कह रहे हैं हमारा है. अब यहाँ पे बहुत सारे जो आपके स्कीम्स हैं, वेलफेयर स्कीम्स हैं, ह्यूमन राइट्स हैं, एम्प्लॉयमेंट है, डेवलपमेंट है, दैट इज नॉट हैपनिंग देयर. सो पीपल ऑल्सो वॉन्ट दैट इट शुड बी मेड अ पार्ट ऑफ पाकिस्तान बिकॉज इंडिया का अभी तो ये पार्ट नहीं बन सकता, इतना इजी नहीं है. हैड इट बीन सो इजी तो इतने साल हम नहीं लगाते. सो रादर देन बिकॉज दे आर सेइंग कि ओके देयर इज अ ऑनगोइंग टसल बिटवीन द टू कंट्रीज, सो व्हाई शुड वी बी सफरिंग. सो दैट इज व्हाट पाकिस्तान हैज सेड दैट सुप्रीम कोर्ट कि आर ज्यूरिसडिक्शन वुड बी एक्सटेंडेड टू दिस प्रोविंस, दिस रीजन ऑल्सो. एंड सेकेंड थिंग, द फेट ऑफ द रीजन वुड बी डिसाइडेड बाई अ रेफरेंडम. दिस इज व्हाट पाकिस्तान इज सेइंग. बट इंडिया जो है वो इसके, इंडिया इज सेइंग कि दिस इज आवर पार्ट एंड यू कैन नॉट डू इट यूनिलेटरली. सो दैट इज द इशू ऑफ योर Gilgit-Baltistan. सो व्हाट इज द करेंट स्टेटस ऑफ Gilgit-Baltistan एंड हाउ इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम POK. Gilgit-Baltistan में क्या है, डू वी हैव अ असेंबली देयर? यस, वी हैव अ इलेक्टेड असेंबली देयर, बट इट इज अगेन सुपर ऑफिशियल, इट इज लाइक सुप्रीमली कंट्रोल्ड बाय पाकिस्तान प्राइम मिनिस्टर. व्हेन यू कंपेयर इट विद POK रीजन, POK में क्या है, POK हैज इट्स ओन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, ओन फ्लैग, ओन कोर्ट. ठीक है, POK इज काइंड ऑफ अ सेपरेट गवर्नमेंट स्ट्रक्चर. That is what now Gilgit-Baltistan people are saying कि हमारे को भी कुछ तो दो, कुछ हमारा भी बनाओ. There is a lot of pressure from China as well as from your local population there. तो current status इसका जो है, वहाँ पे आपकी elected assembly होती है, लेकिन it is controlled by your Pakistan का prime minister, वहाँ की parliament उसको control करती है. Vis-a-vis POK, POK is completely like an independent country. अपना flag, अपना सब कुछ है POK का. ठीक है, सो दिस इज विद रिस्पेक्ट टू योर दिस Gilgit-Baltistan रीजन. इंडिया इज नॉट अग्रीइंग फॉर दिस. ठीक है, इंडिया इज नॉट अग्रीइंग जो पाकिस्तान के सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने कहा रेफरेंडम एंड ऑल. एंड अल्टीमेटली इवन पाकिस्तान वॉन्ट अग्री, देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर ऑन पाकिस्तान बिकॉज अगर पाकिस्तान अग्री कर जाता है, उसको अपना प्रोविंस बना लेता है, इन दैट केस वॉट विल हैपन? कश्मीर जिसके लिए वो फाइट कर रहे हैं, अंडर योर कराची एग्रीमेंट द स्टेटस हैज बीन लाइक इट इज अ डिस्प्यूटेड टेरिटरी. अगर वो उसको बना लेता है तो फिर ऑटोमेटिकली जो है इंटरनेशनली वो ब्रीच कर रहे हैं ट्रीटी को. तो कश्मीर पे फिर वो इट कैन नॉट हैव इट्स क्लेम इन कश्मीर. एंड देन हमारे यहाँ पे भी आर्टिकल 370-35A, हम भी अपने हिसाब से चाहेंगे हटाएंगे सब कर लेंगे. सो अल्टीमेटली प्रेशर इज देयर ऑन पाकिस्तान फ्रॉम द लोकल पीपल एंड फ्रॉम द फ्रॉम चाइना. And the current status is that it is under the control of elected assembly is there, but which is headed by your Pakistan assembly, and POK is your completely independent kind of a thing. ठीक है, then what else is there? Sir Creek में अभी कुछ वैसा हुआ नहीं है. Then what are Panda Bonds? If I give you a statement, Panda bonds are the bonds issued by government of China. Panda karke China? Nahi. Panda bonds, I know you all are intelligent, you know it. But the thing is ki Panda bonds are the bonds which are issued in China by non-Chinese agencies. मतलब जो नॉन चाइनीज कंट्रीज हैं, जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल हैव यू हर्ड ऑफ मसाला बॉन्ड, हमने लंदन स्टॉक एक्सचेंज में लॉन्च किया था. व्हाई वी डिड दैट? टू गेट मोर इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. ठीक है, सिमिलरली द कंट्रीज विच आर लॉन्चिंग बॉन्ड्स इन चाइना, दे आर द पांडा बॉन्ड्स, दे आर इन देयर करेंसी. ठीक है, पाकिस्तान अपनी करेंसी में नहीं कर रहा है इसको, या फिलीपींस ने किया है. पोलैंड इज द फर्स्ट कंट्री विच हैज इशूड दिस पांडा बॉन्ड्स, देन इट इज फिलीपींस, एंड देन नाउ इट इज योर पाकिस्तान हैज ऑल्सो इशूड द पांडा बॉन्ड्स. सो पांडा बॉन्ड्स आर द बॉन्ड्स. Recently, it has been in the news because Philippines first 2018 initially, and then Pakistan, both have issued the bonds in Chinese market in their currency. ठीक है, so these are the bonds like our masala bonds, panda bonds. हमेशा याद रखना, जो इंडिया के मसाला बॉन्ड्स थे उसकी तरह है. ठीक है, तो panda bonds are the bonds which are issued by, one line में अगर लिखना चाहो तो लिख लो, are Chinese dominated bonds, Chinese currency dominated bonds, Chinese currency dominated bonds issued by non-Chinese issuers, issued by non-Chinese issuers to be sold in PRC, that is People's Republic of China. First country which has launched this is Poland. Second is Poland nahi diya aapke isme. First country which has launched is Poland. Second is your Philippines, and then Pakistan has launched it. Okay, so almost everything which has been in the news with respect to Pakistan last 1 year, we have करंट के हिसाब से, पीटी के हिसाब से. ठीक है, गिलगित बल्तिस्तान इट वॉज इन द न्यूज, बालाकोट इट वॉज इन द न्यूज, इंडस वाटर ट्रीटी इट वॉज इन द न्यूज, एंड देन दिस वेरियस रिलीजियस श्राइन्स वर इन द न्यूज, एंड देन फाटा वॉज, दिस एफएटीएफ वॉज इन द न्यूज, फाइनेंशियल एक्शन टास्क फोर्स वॉज इन द न्यूज. ठीक है,